Welcome to the review of the children's story, The Three Tasks. Now, this is a front cover. Here is a back, you know. I'll just tell you what it says. It says, The Three Tasks, written by Richard Gallagher, illustrated by Bradley McLaughlin. A young man embarks on a quest to complete three tasks in order to free himself and the land from the curses of an evil, crooked woman known as the witch. And I'll just briefly take you through it. So, I'll show you some of the illustrations and stuff. So this is one of the first ones that you'll see, where a child was born and a curse was put on him. Right. Later on in the story, he met a nice gypsy woman who could free him of the curse and tell him how to get rid of it, right? And he goes on a voyage and he ends up in a port. He meets a young lady who sets him up and he's robbed, all right? Then he leaves the court and a witch bewitches a wolf and controls it. He meets the old man that tells him of the three tasks and arms him with a sword and shield infused with magic. Climbs a mountain and a task and he fights off a wolf and a raven, both bewitched by the witch to kill him. Then he returns, or tries to return home, and the witch causes a storm at sea that wrecks the ship he's travelling on. The witch can see him the whole time through the eyes of ravens and crows and wolves and stuff, as he tries to make his way back home. She enters his dreams, and one side here, in a dream, he sees, he thinks is beautiful, only to turn round to be the hideous witch. one of the tasks was to get a seed and plant it in his homeland to rid the land of the curse put on him in the land. And he meets and finds true love after the curse is lifted, and peace, happiness, love and joy is returned to both him and the land. Now, where you can get this book is in the video description, and I'll also put it in the comments should you want to get a copy. Thanks for your time.